The 80 volunteers will spend 1.5 hours a day for 10 days learning the most common questions and how to answer those questions in French, German, Spanish or Italian. It's a sort of cultural exchange programme. They'll be told what the phrases they want to hear are in the various foreign languages. They'll then practice them, be recorded on sound and vision, and can take the tapes away with them to work on later. Role-playing will also be encouraged, apparently, which should be interesting because when the experiment was first tried out in Birmingham, the most asked-for request was, where is the nearest massage parlour? Well, that's a kind of cultural exchange anyway.